Hey there, Photoshop fans! Today we're getting Adobe Photoshop up and running, and I'll show you how to use the brand new distraction removal tool, perfect for giving your photos that polished professional look. If you're ready to try it out, head to the link in the description below to download Photoshop and follow along with me. Once you click the link, you'll be taken to the Adobe Photoshop page. Here, click on Sign In if you already have an account. If you don't have an account, just click on the Start Free Trial option. You'll need to choose a plan. The individual plan offers a 7-day trial and it's excellent for personal use. The business plan, on the other hand, lasts 14 days. If you're working professionally and includes extra features like team collaboration, it's all about what suits you best. You will have to put your email address that you want your Adobe account to be connected with and then click Continue. Add payment details. Adobe won't charge you during the trial period. Enter your payment details to activate the trial and make a note to cancel before it ends. If you don't want to continue afterwards, download the Creative Cloud app. This is your hub to manage Adobe software, so install it and you are ready to go. On the Creative Cloud app, look for Adobe Photoshop and click Install. My screen says Open, that is because I already have the app installed, but your one will say Install. Now, let's dive into this fantastic distraction removal tool. With Photoshop open, upload a photo where you'd like to clean up any unwanted elements, things like random people in the background or distracting objects. You'll find the distraction removal tool in the toolbar. Just select it, brush over the areas you want to clean up, and watch as Photoshop's AI seamlessly removes those distractions, leaving your photo looking crisp and focused. It's super quick and effective, giving your photos a professional, flawless look that you can be proud of. And there you have it. You're now set up with Photoshop and ready to try the distraction removal tool for yourself. If this was helpful, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe for more tips, and share this video with friends who want to level up their editing skills. Thanks for watching and happy editing!